With difficulty in sitting and standing because of pain in the back.
You a young
down
girl.
To the legs.
Yes,
I am.
No pain.
What is all about this?
My brother.
What's wrong with your brother?
I remember he had a fatal accident.
And
the family from the man that he did a fatal accident. He's demanding 500,000.
Don't worry, I think I will see him.
Ndozanja kumulaba.
Regards to the marriage issue.
Kunsonga z'obufumbo.
Very true.
Kitufu
nyo. So this marriage issue is the cause.
Ensonga ne y'obufumbo, yensibuko y'obuzibu.
If we don't pray for him, the problem is increasing.
Obuzibu bweyongera bweyongezi.
Very true, man of God.
Kitufu nyo msajja Katonda.
My name is Kosencha Parmuat from Kenya.
Tuwa Kosencha Parmuat.
The man of God has said, I confirm to be true. About my brother, he had a marital issue and the wife went after there. He was frustrated until he did a fatal accident. Because of the frustration of the marriage, now that the wife and the kids are not with him.
Who is telling me all this?
God.
So you are wondering why?
I did not expect.
But this is Subira.
They frustrated you not to come here. But you said, let me go. If it's fake, okay, let me go.
Yes, man of God. Man of God, I had planned to come here and my friend discouraged me for the first time. So I decided, let me go to see how things are. But I confirmed that things are real.
This is Lady Diana all the way from Kenya. Cannot squat. She has difficulty in rising up, in walking. She's experiencing a lot of pain in both joints, the knees, the arms, and the pain in the back.
From the house they were building, the one which is not yet finished.
My name is Diana Jairus Mwando from Nairobi, Kenya. What man of God has said is true, because since 2010 is when I started building the resident house. I started the foundation, it's just there. There's no money, there's no any achievement I'm making. My shop is down, there's no customer, no business. I'm a tailor, I make 100 cloth, but I can sell only one dress. Everywhere in my body is aching.
Pitiwa Diana Jairus Mwando okuve Kenya musajja Katonda kyogedde kitufu okuve mwaka 2010 tandika n'okuzimba nyumba yokusulamu nene ne mokumaliriza ne dduka lyange lyennyini lye nali ninanga nkolamu nalyo lyagwa kati buli kimu kyonna kyonna kyenkola tekiyitamu.
You could dream that people are trying to fight you.
Walota nganga abantu bagezako okulwana nawe.
One day I dream people are fighting me, they are chasing me.
There was a small house over there.
Wali waka yumba katono awo.
Yes. First I built small house, 3 rooms. I left it to my brother-in-law. I came home, I find that he has demolished, has sold the mabati and everything.
Musajja Katonda kyogedde kitufu. Nasoka nenzimba akayumba akatono karumu bidi. Nenkavamu nenkalekera mulamu wange. Naye ate mulamu wange yamala natunda akayumba ako.
These people in the small house, that is the beginning of your downfall.
Abantu abali mukayumba akatono yensibuko yokugwako nokubonabona ako.
And that is where they were started.
Era wenyine olutalo we lwatandikira.
Man of God, what you are saying is true, because since that time I built that small house is when my son disappeared. Now it's 9 years. I don't know where he is.
Musajja Katonda kyogedde kitufu. Kubanga okuva lwe nazimba akayumba aka akatono, kye kiseera mutabani wange kye yabuliramu. Kati myaka 9 simanyi gyali, simulabangako. Ate we natandikira okufuna ebizibu.
You need to lean on Christ Jesus.
Wetaaga okwesigama ku Kristo Yesu.
Otherwise,
awatali ekyo,
these people are still planning something else.
Abantu bano bakyalina ekirala kye bapulaninga.
Mighty name Jesus.
Linnya n'amanya lya Yesu.
Let's go.
Okufa, genda.
Rise up.
Yimuka.
Now you're free.
Kakano oli wadembe. Wash by the rain.
Aboluganda mwetegerese.
Lady Diana has been declared free.
Chana ena langi duwanti wadembe.
In Jesus' name.
Mulinya lya Yesu.
Watch the way she's flexing the joints, the limbs. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And next is a gentleman by the name of Mr. Joseph. He has recurrent abdominal pain.
Ono mwami Joseph Otoluma nyote
luona. You can watch this cloth that is tying around the stomach.
Labe chigoye chesi byo kulbuto.
And the cause is not known.
Ensi buko temanyidwa.
Time for healing.
Sina cha konyesebwa.
Rise up.
Yimuka sebo. Tambula, tambula, tambula.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God. How are you feeling, Father? He's now removing the cloth. I feel light.
So remember the cassava issue?
Issues concerning eating cassava.
My name is Semba Ita Joseph.
Man of God, what you have said is true.
You people, you went near the swamp. And you picked the cassava. This is the cassava which brought you problem.
What you have said is true, man of God. That garden of cassava was mine. I had planted cassava in that garden. The land is so big, it reaches the swamp.
So you went there and you removed the cassava near the small mango tree.
You
said the
man of God, what you have said is true. I uprooted the cassava that was near the small mango. The issue of cassava. When they operated me, they stopped me from eating cassava.
Clap your hands for Jesus. God is alive.
For the man of God. Next is Lady Leia from Kenya.
In the
mighty name of Jesus. Father, she is your daughter. Have mercy upon her. Rise up.
Yimuka.
Where you grew up, it wasn't all that good. Yes, and when you reach this marriage issue, it doubled your frustration.
It's true, man of God. My name is Leah Achieng Kembo. I come from Kisumu, Kenya. What the man of God has said is true. Where I was born, there actually so very many issues that even my own mom doesn't really understand. We don't go home most of the time. People in the village also don't know me. The photos you see, my two children are from a different man, and my third child is from the man on the photo with me. And from the first relationship, we could not stay together because the man was moving around a lot, and so I decided to walk away from that marriage. And then I met my current husband, who also was in a past relationship. He also had two children, a boy and a girl. And so I confirm what the man of God has said to be 100% true.
Hey.
Healing is going on.
Okwanza kuchagena maso.
That is Mr. Kangu.
Mwami Kambu yakwati bwako.
From Kenya. He is sterile for 6 years.
Abude Kenya. Taina maziga zalo kwa miaka mukaga.
Kei! Magnum Jesus.
Linye na manye ya Yesu.
Rise up.
Yimuka.
Thank you, Jesus.
Uwe wale nyo Yesu.
It was a time you got a wound.
Chali chisera. Uwafune chiwundu.
It's true, man of God.
Chitufu msaji ya katonda.
And they treated the wound.
Nibajanja we chiwundu.
My name is Charles Kangu. I confirm their prophecy to be true. I'm a Kenyan. I come from Mombasa. I was on a motorbike riding and got an accident with a motorbike and a bicycle, whereby I got a wound on my leg. Yeah.
And they said, now we are going to give you injection for tetanus.
I confirm the prophecy to be 100% true. After that, I went to the hospital. And the doctor told me that first of all, he has to inject me the tetanus. I confirmed the prophecy.
Ever since the tetanus injection?
What
do you want me to say? By the name of Jesus, be free. You have no peace.
Hauna raha.
Ni kweli kabisa nimekuwa na stress miaka mingi sana.
It's true, man of God, I've been having stress for a very long time.
It is now 7 years.
Sasa iko miaka saba.
Yes.
Kweli kabisa.
It's true, man of God.
Why are you wondering?
Kwa nini unashangaa?
Kwa sababu ni tangu 2011.
Come on!
Daniel from Tanzania has Mami a Daniel. Spirit of hatred and rejection.
Abu de Tanzania no mzimu gani wano
kuchu.
Fuluma, stand.
Come on.
Fuluma.
Fire the Holy Ghost.
Your child, you don't come home to give your child.
Out.
Fuluma.
Go. I say go.
Ngambi again.
In the name of Jesus.
Mulinye ya Yesu.
Rise up.
Yimuka.
You people, you had a big land somewhere.
But mama ile take dena want to
move. Jina langu naitwa Roseli Daniel natokea Tanzania.
My name is Roseli Daniel from Tanzania.
Anachokisema mtumishi wa Mungu ni kweli.
What the man of God has said is true.
Ndio tuna ardhi kubwa ambayo kuna mgogoro nayo kaka zangu wananizuia nisi sehemu ambayo baba aliniachia urithi.
What the man of God has said is true. We have a very big land and my relatives don't want me to go to that land.
So this is the issue.
Sasa hii ndio shida.
Carry in the mighty name of Jesus.
Kika jina la Yesu.
I say go.
Nimesema enda.
Lose your grip.
Mwache.
And never come back again.
Na usirudi tena.
Jesus is the healer. Yesu yemuonya. Lady Mwende from Kenya has got evil attacks for 11 years. Chala Mwende from Kenya, msemu jumbo mbakwa miaka 10 na gumu.
With spiritual men and bad dreams.
Msemu jasaja jaga tana ye aina le lote bibi.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wabale nyo Yesu.
Rise up.
Imuka.
Who is this?
Ono yani?
My husband. Mwami wange.
The family issue is troubling him.
Ensonga ya family emutawanya.
Yes, man of God.
They have misunderstanding in his family.
By no butakaya mfamilia.
Where he's born.
Jiazalibwa.
My name is Masi Mwende.
Chwa Masi
Mwende. From Mombasa, Kenya.
Mwende Mombasa, Kenya.
The family which this man is born, it's a very disorganized family.
Don't worry.
Tewela likida.
You are now free.
Kakanoliwa dembe.
Thank you for watching this video.